Hey, what's up? 我是英语教练 Sandy。 今天我和大家分享一下谈论兴趣爱好时学生们经常出现的问题。 First, 你有什么爱好吗？大家在学校里学的是 What are your hobbies? 但是这个表达比较正式，口语中我们常说 What do you do for fun? What do you do when you have free time? Or What do you do in your spare time? 现在让我们来看一下回答。学生们常说I very like reading book. 这个句子有两个问题。第一个问题，很显然，学生们直接把中文很喜欢翻译成 very like， 但是 native speakers 不这样说。第二个错误是 reading book。那正确的说法是什么呢？你可以说 I like reading books very much. I like reading books a lot. I really like reading books.留意这里读书用了复数形式 books， 泛指各种书籍。如果你想说的是我喜欢读一本书，那你可以说 I like reading a book. OK, let's practice. What do you do for fun? I like reading books. What do you do in your free time? I like reading a book. Awesome. By the way,给大家说一下喜欢做某事的表达，你既可以说 like doing something， 也可以说 like to do something， 所以前面的几个句子你还可以这样说： I like to read books a lot， I like to read books very much， I really like to read books， or I like to read a book。 Now let's practice。 我很喜欢泰迪熊应该怎么说呢？ RightI really like teddy bears. How about 我喜欢这个泰迪熊？ I really like this teddy bear. Or I really like my teddy bear. Very good. 如果你希望和美国本土学生以及成年人一起练习英语，你可以添加我的微信，参加我们的环球英语社区活动。我的微信是 XIUMIN8828. See you there.